to take it easy, use extra caution, as we're seeing these strongly gusty winds as well as this heavy rain working through the Miami Valley. Jamie?
All right, McCall, please be safe up there and come back inside for a quick break. Now we want to go, I'm watching off camera here. We have Laren Livingston on Ginghamsburg, Frederick Road, Miami County, where there is a semi that is off the road on its side. Laren, I'm hoping you can hear me. I know you're standing there in the rain. I've been watching you off camera. What do you have for us, sir?
Well, James, I was listening. We had IFB plugged in so I could hear Jamie speaking. He was talking about that line of storms that was kind of coming through the Miami County area. And I'll tell you, as Mike Burianic and I were driving to this scene here, it was almost blinding, as you could see. We couldn't barely see just going down the road because the water was so bad. But we came here because our breaking news team let us know that there was this semi here. And as you can see off to my right here, there's a trailer. The semi-trailer is on its side, and it appears it has fallen on some power lines here on Ginghamsburg, Frederick Road here. And this is Monroe Township and Tip City Fire Crews working this scene right now. A deep